Good morning, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this first class between Kent and Middlesex. I'm Michael Slater, and back again, it's James Taylor.
Morning, Slats, and welcome to everybody. This should be a good contest. There's a bit of cloud around, but I'd say we're set for a full day's play, though. If I were captain, I'd be batting first.
This should be a fairly even contest. Should be a good one. Heading down to the middle now for the toss. Straightforward choice there, good decision.
And we're just about to get underway. Time for the first ball.
Right on.
Good over that. The right armour is the new bowler from the Paddington end.
He'll get two for that. Great shot.
Right on. Yes. Yes.
Clayton misses.
Very troubling line there from the bowler. End of a good over.
Off the mark there. Good shot.
Right on.
Precision, just a great shot.
Yes.
Looking really comfortable out there. Textbook shot. Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
Right on. Yeah.
Bad ball, but great shot. Four runs.
Right on. Hold on.
A maiden over there.
That's out the middle of the bat.
End of the over, a good one for the batting side.
Oh,
swing and a miss there, came very close to the stumps.
Keeper takes a good catch. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
And the rain has got really heavy here, and the umpires have ordered the covers on as the players quickly make their way off the field. Nothing the batsman could have done better. Great ball.
Waiting.
Nearly bowled. How close was that? End of the over. No change to the score.
Oh. A beauty of a delivery there. Bit of frustration showing with that appeal. The umpire doesn't seem interested. Big appeal.
Middlesex have made their job a lot easier with that wicket. The danger man gone.
And they end the innings all out.
Middlesex going back out to bat, and they'll be looking to extend their lead here. The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the Paddington end.
First ball face, but you wouldn't know it looking at that shot.
Yeah.
Perfect example of how to play that shot.
Yep, yep.
Oh, glorious shot. He was smashed all over the park. I wonder if the captain will stick with him.
Going with pace now.
Oh, nice one.
Plays and misses. Just a lack of concentration there.
The right armour is the new bowler from the Randwick end.
Perfect technique and placement.
Yeah! No!
End of the over.
Keeper!
2 runs added.
What a catch and what a great delivery. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
The crowd react as the umpires have signalled the players off the field as the rain becomes very heavy yet again, and the players leave the field for the second time.
Confident appeal.
Ends the over.
What a delivery! Absolutely spot on. He'll get two for that. Great shot.
Allen now moves into the 30s.
That was another good over. This will be growing the frustration of the batsman. Batsman defending that one. Nice delivery. timed that absolutely perfectly. Well played.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming in.
Catch it!
Super shot that.
Everyone getting behind that appeal. They feel pretty confident about this.
That looked really close.
Waiting.
Big shout for that one.
Wait on.
End of a good over. Whack! No need to run. That's four. And that makes it 50.
Waiting.
End of the over.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Waiting.
He plays that nicely, gets two.
Waiting. Yep.
Ball's in.
Steady over there. That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played. Ends the over.
Wait there.
Appeal there. Time to perfection. End of the over, four runs coming from it. hit very firmly.
He's trapped in front there. Yes.
Allen should be pleased with that innings, and the bowling side will be delighted getting that wicket.
A helpful knock and an equally helpful wicket. Really good over, taking a wicket and really slowing down the pace of the score.
A new bowler coming into the attack.
Waiting. Wait. Yes.
That was another good over. This will be growing the frustration of the batsman.
Wait there.
Yep.
Keeper.
Waiting.
Right off the middle.
Wait.
The wall is the new bowler.
Wait there.
Yep.
and he's off the mark.
That's a bit of an expensive over.
There.
He has played that nicely. Gets two.
Wait. Yes, yes.
Time for a change in the commentary box, and welcome again to James Taylor.
Hey, Slats. Good afternoon to all those watching.
Everyone getting behind that appeal. They feel pretty confident about this.
Shake of the head from the umpire and from the bowler as well. He was certain on that one.
Wait. Right there. Yep.
They get back for two.
Right there. Right there. Yep.
And that's three.
Right there.
End of the over, a good one for the batting side.
Waiting.
Big appeal.
Yes!
He didn't really get going. Such a huge scalp. Rose didn't have much luck in the first innings. We'll be looking to improve things here. And that's the end of the over.
They're asking the question. Umpire totally ignoring that appeal.
Waiting.
Appeal for that one.
Wait.
Nicely bowled. Maiden over.
Waiting. Waiting. Yes. Wait on it.
Good over that. So that's the end of the session as both sides make their way back towards the pavilion.